Welcome everybody, please hit that like, hit the notification, subscribe, and feel free to leave your comments. I'm going to bring you a video of three most wanted clans, three different most wanted clans, the two other clans with the same exact name as ours. This is ours, the original one, and this is the second one, who actually ahead of us in war, and this is the third one. I actually met all three leaders, and I'll have the opportunity to shoot the video with all three of them. So this is going to be interesting. This is the first clan. This is his tag right here. So this is the tag, JCVBGOJR. This is his actual rules. Welcome, best clan. Anytime, donate. 500 donates for co-leader. Anytime online and donate. 4/5/2019, anytime online, voice only. Now, the first time I joined the clan, this is the leader himself who let me in, and I talked to him. And the second time I joined, this is one of his leaders who let me in. And what I'm going to do is show you some of their actual members. So the members of the clan, we're going from the bottom of the clans. Now, I talked to him and told him that we was the original most wanted clan. He kind of got an attitude, so he wanted me to prove it, and I did. He was saying he was the original one, but he's like a level 6, and we like way ahead of him in level 16. So I told him all he gotta do is go to our YouTube channel, and he'll see old videos when we first made the clan. We typed in most wanted different ways. We typed it in together. We separated it. We spaced it out. We put underscores. We put dashes. And no wanted came up. We did the same thing with our most hated feeder clan. And we have a video showing that both clans were the original ones. No other clans popped up when you type those names in. Now when you type in either name, all kinds of clans pop up with those names with the same exact, you know, different flags and stuff. So when he seen it, he was just tripping off of it, like, okay, I guess he got a point there. But it's good to meet actual leaders from other clans, and he was cool with me afterwards. He said we could shoot video with him and the other clan as well. This is their league, Clan League Wars. They're
gold 2 right now.
And this is the top. Now, they're not as active. I didn't get a chance to talk to too many of the members while I was there. But, you know, I mean, both times I went in, it was just like a couple of people online. Now, this is their war logs. The war logs are pretty decent. You know, so I guess the time frame that I'm going there, they may have different time zones. So I might be coming when they're sleeping. That's what I'm assuming. I don't think they're inactive because their war logs are pretty cool. And, you know, you can see the chats and stuff. So it's just bad timing for me. Now, it looks like a bad war log. Looks like it. But don't let the looks fool you. It's actually a pretty good war log. And I'm going to show you that when we get to the top. So right now, we're just going to the little bit of something. And as you see, they got better. So at times, they had hard times and tribulations. But now, it's just solid green. So with that being said, let's go on to the next. Okay, so now we're going to show you the base of the leader and of the other co-leader who let me in. So this is I think this is the other guy right now. This is his co-leader. Yeah, this is his co-leader's base right here. And then this is co-leader profile. Let's see how he donates. Oh, he's a good donator. So now we're going to check out the leader himself. Is he going to outtop his co in donations? Or is his co going to whoop his anus? Now check this out. This is his base. And this is his profile. Oh, he is killing the game in donations. So this next leader in the next most wanted clan is a level 17. And they are a war clan. Now his tag is basic, simple, and easy. He welcomed me with open arms and said I could shoot the YouTube video. His tag is PYURVYUY. Simple rules, war clan. Don't like wars and acts. Oh, and have no skills. You're in the wrong place. Rules, be active or be kicked. Must use war attacks early unless told by leaders. Participate in clan games and donations. Promotions earned, do not ask. Now we're going to check out some of his members. I also told him the same thing, like, you know, it was the original most wanted clan. And I offered him to look at the videos just so he can see that we're not lying and just saying it. Because I ran into one leader that was like, yeah, we the original. Like, bro, your clan is like 2 months old, man. This game's been out since 2012 of August. But yeah, you know, he got some pretty cool members as well. So I just like to just throw it out there, like, yeah, we are the original most wanted. And we have videos dating all the way back. And videos showing when we first made it. But it was an opportunity and honor to be in his clan. He was a cool guy, you know. He was real respectful, you know. So I didn't get a chance to talk to all of his members. You know, the both times I came, this is his clan League Wars. They're pretty good there. I didn't get a chance to see all of his members or talk to them. So both times I came, I'm assuming that the time zones are different as well. Because I only catch like a one or two online. Now, they're actually right now Crystal 3. This is their badge lead for Clan League Wars. And we're going to go to check out their war logs. Now, never judge a book by the cover, you guys. I showed you that too many times in other clans. Now this is the warlock. Now as you can see, these guys are doing pretty good. You see them, they have more greens than they have reds. Now this right here was just back to back. That was just sick. They was on a ball right there. Now, you know, here and there they probably had a couple who couldn't attack and pull it off. And damn, this got worse. Now I'm playing. This is pretty cool. They passed it up easily, as you can see. Boom, back on the green track. So this is a pretty good war clan. You see how they clearly made level 17. These guys are winning a lot of wars, and I'm assuming these are big wars. You know what I'm saying? So, matter of fact, we're gonna go ahead and show you what they're working with. 438 wins. Look at those losses. Very less compared to the wins. Now, too bad I couldn't give everybody shout outs in here because I only spoke to the leader in this particular clan, just the leader himself. So we're gonna show his bases right here. And also, let's see how his donations look. Boom, he's killing the game, man. Leaders gotta lead by example. Practice what you preach and lead by example. Now, for our clan, you guys know the history now. And now for the original most wanted clan, level 16. Now our tag is 9CVQQVAQ, and we have updated our rules since the last video. Most wanted YouTube clan, no asking for promotions, only serious reliable war attackers, hardcore donators can stay, earn code, being loyal, trusted, keeping good donations, YouTube channel, COC most wanted 777. Now, you guys already know the history. Now let me clear something up that I didn't clear in the last video. Now we had a lot of old members did mess up and was responsible for our warlocks, which were people at that time, but we had a lot of old members who were actually good members as well. So I forgot to mention that part in the last video, so I do want to clear that up. We had a lot of old members who were good, but we did have a lot of old members who did mess us up in wars and just didn't really care because it's not their clan and what they didn't, you know, some just don't care about warlocks and all that. So this is the damage that was done, and when I brought the clan back from shutting it down, we have newer members and we decided to start making progresses. So this is the damage that's already done in war, and we finally had our war. We had two wars and we won two in a row right now with the newer members. So we're trying to patch everything up. It's looking good so far. Don't want to speak too soon. Now as far as clan league wars, again, we was fixing damages that was already done. And with that being said, I'm gonna show you the update. We actually got our first promotion back because, you know, it's like our first good clan league wars together. So we had a solid team and we got it up to crystal 3, and I felt good. I don't know, there's a lot of people that's higher than that, but so what, don't judge us. Now for the members who made it happen, we're gonna show you our members from the bottom up. These are the members who made it happen, you guys. And this is, so like I said again, if you want to see how old our clan is, if you want the solid proof, just look on our YouTube channel. We have videos when we first made the clans and typed it in, and you see nothing coming up at all. Again, we typed it in different ways, together, spaced out, underscore, dashes, hyphens, however way you want to put it, no other clans came up. So we decided to just go in and take it out of our description that it's original because we have videos to prove it. So here goes our crystal 3. Now I have a special surprise at the end of the video that I never show nobody in none of my videos. This is the first time people's gonna see this. So this is Crystal Rider. This is one of the old long-term members of the clan. Crystal Rider is loyal. Crystal Rider's been here for a bit. And also we have the donations of Crystal Rider. Pretty good, huh? But we have Wheezy in the house. That's right, guys. Lil Wayne.
It's Wheezy, baby.
I can't do it like him, but it's Wheezy in the house, yo. We got Wheezy in the head. Look at Wheezy got the donations, yo. He's killing the game. Can't nobody get on his level. Get on. And we got Deadshot. Deadshot, I'm going to show you something at the end that's a surprise. This is one of those guys who helped build the clan. Real long-term member. He retired and he came back. And I'm going to show you his old name before he changed it to Deadshot. He came back to Deadshot. This is another old long-term member right here, Axstar. And this is another long-term loyal member. We made changes in the clan as far as ranks and everything as well. And this is his profile. He had more donations, but he left and came back in, but he got it back up. And this is a perfect co-leader right here. We think alike on a lot of levels. Now, Amanda Bo, he's a very good leader. So if you guys ever cross him and let him in your clan, just know he's a good leader. Check out them donations too. He don't believe in not helping his members. Now, Amen is a long-term old member as well. A-Man is very old. He's, man, he probably grew up with the dinosaurs and stuff, like been hanging out with them and stuff. But yeah, his donations suck, but he's trying. Now we have these nuts. That's right, nuts is in the house. You see those nuts hanging? Those nuts is in the house. Nuts is in the building, yo. Nuts is in. Can I get a beat? Okay, let me stop. I think I'm killing it now. Check out them donations. These nuts got it cracking. Then we got Bullseye. Bullseye is one of the newer guys. But we're not gonna let that stop us, because it's dead in the center. See? Bullseye. He nailed that. Bullseye got them donations going, yo. Bam. This is the type of person that be in some requests in Go Clan, yo. Anyhow, we have this one right here. This is another long-term member right here. You know, I'm suck at pronouncing certain names and stuff, so I'm not even gonna sit here and try and make myself look stupid. But you guys can get it. Check out those donations, you guys. That's another good donator. And also, Pakistan, I'm playing. That was funny, y'all. My Bill Clinton laugh, I didn't do it. But this is another long-term member right here. Let's see how those donations are looking. Oh, he's doing pretty good. He got it done. Suck. All right, but anyhow, we have this. This is another good leader right here. Very good leader. I like having co-leaders who help. I don't want people having co-leader and ain't doing nothing with it. If that's the case, you can just stay a member or elder. Like, you're not clan mailing, you're not kicking, you're not doing wars. What's the point of having a co-leader or elder? So I want co-leaders who's going to actually have a title and do something with it and help. So these guys are actually helping. Now, there's possible members in the clan that will be good leaders. I just haven't seen it yet. But they are good donators, but they're not talking. I want leaders that's going to socialize and talk to people. So here's my beloved wife right here. This is my lovely, sexy lady, W Tank here. And that's her account. Woo! She's being a little rusty right now, but as far as raise, but I mean, that's what you got me for, right? My Bill Clinton laugh. I didn't do it. You guys remember our feeder clan, which is aka our brother clan called Most Hated? This is an old school picture when it was level 2. And now it's actually was an old school picture when it's level 7. But right now it's actually level 9. So that goes back to have some histories that you can look back at. And you can also type in Most Hated YouTube clan and it'll pop up, because I've done videos there, because that's, you know, that was our brother clan. So of course I was promoting both of them. It's under new leadership now, but I don't mean I can stop making videos for them. For the ones who've been playing for years, remember back in the days when electric walls were blue and they were maxed out, and the clan chats, you had to read it from the top to the bottom, but now they changed it so you can read it from the bottom to the top. Now this is a screenshot when Deadshot was actually one shot. And he were talking to some of the leaders that were there back in that time. One of them, which is Granted in the chat, is still active to this day. This one, Most Wanted, was actually level 1. But everybody know, before the levels came out, this is old school. This one we hit level 12. Not too many people have old history that they can look back on like that. And this is when we at 16. Unfortunately, I don't have all the levels, but I'd rather have something than nothing. Please hit that subscribe button if you feel the video. Please hit that thumbs up to give me some support. You know, feel free to voice your comments and if you think I did pretty good or if you think I can work on something. Your opinions matter, and I do get back at everybody. Thanks.